Alright, there's the gallery. Look around the south corner somewhere. Tomes which teach you new spells can either be bought in the Sun Temple in Ark or from traveling arcanists, mages who are not part of the order. Alright, we're done here. This little area. So, this is the museum, right? Oh no. Yeah. Is there another way in? This might be a player home. Either that or it's something that will be uncovered with the quest.
Huh? Can I help you?
Probably not. The brewery. Oh, this is where we're supposed to go to fulfill that quest. Oh, that's interesting. Oh, the beer cellar. Gomez, yeah.
War on Nerum. War on Kille. Great madness. What the fuck is wrong with this world?
Teolora Renthiel has returned after all these years. Malfas truly smiles upon us.
Oh, hello. I haven't seen you around here before.
Oh, God.
Just take a look around and tell me if you see anything you like.
How many people have your voice and lines? Gundarl Supper Snack? Supper Snack.
Oh, hello.
Oh, God.
I haven't seen you around here before. Oh, a bit of this and that. Feel free to take a look.
Salt, why not? Feel like buying something from you. Archaic vegan soup. That's interesting. Well, he's just selling food. I mean, it's nice and all, but I have enough.
Luck blessed.
Luck blessed, madame.
Wait. You're a traveler, aren't you? Did you happen to see my husband, Hallis? Tall, brown hair, chin beard. He runs our farm near Landlord Borek's place and has been gone for days.
You're scary looking.
May your path always be even.
Gilda Summerstone.
Oh, well.
Will you not talk to me because I'm sitting next to you? I'm not sure. No, she won't talk. That's weird.
Have you heard the news about the Magister? Word has it that he murdered 30 novices, then killed himself up in the temple. By Malphus, what has become of this world?
Pure madness. Wow, she won't talk, okay.
You're here. I, didn't know you were on patrol today, too.
Aye, normally I wouldn't be. But Tarwin's wife got sick, so I pitched in for him. How are things? Any troubles?
No. Nothing worth mentioning. There were these Killian sailors who got pretty loud earlier this week, but Gilbert and Mira got it under control.
There's Kaleans for you. Dressed up like some shit-faced artist threw a bucket of paint over their clothes. And always making trouble.
Yeah.
Anyway, keep your chin up, boy. You're doing good work.
Thanks, friend. I'll see you around.
Beats the oblivion, random dialogue.
Mark West.
Guys, have anything to say about that stuff? Kalean people?
My dad?
He's just gonna tell me what? Besides this and that and this and everything's going insane.
Greetings.
Well, howdy. That goes outside. I still have to explore the outsides of all this place.
Potatoes, garlic, radish. Yeah, that should be it.
That's what I'm supposed to do to go to get that quest. Too bad I didn't find it. But we'll look around. And we'll be back here at some point. Sweet. Embrace your inner child with Tarhuti. Every night, channel the voices of the new age by cosmic dancing of the honey river. Tarhuti is the one in Riverville. We found her elixir, right? I think it was her? Once magic runneth through your veins, be wary not to go astray. The order's help you shall then seek, and Malphus's words you need to heed. Okay, it's not really rhyming. Else your magic will become wild and death will soon make you its child. Alright, that's horrible. That is completely horrible. Shall we do a better job than that? I see some work. Can I climb this? Can I climb? Well, it looked like I could for a second. Can I? No, I can't jump anymore. Alright, never mind. Archer Doppelback. At the end of the day, wheat, yeah. For the brewing process. I want that quest. I want to do that. Carry that out. Maybe I'll run back to the other quarter after I'm done looking here. Okay, I don't know what... Is that a V or a U? Is that a C or an R? I really don't know what that's supposed to say.
Now, a good pipe of peace, Wade. Jesus, why is that stuff so expensive?
Because I keep stealing all of it. Books. Elementalism, have that. Wait a second. This is the amphora. And there's a goblet? That was a goblet? I guess it was like inside the book or something. A village in turmoil. Sweet. New one. And this one I looked at, right? Yeah, elementalism. Don't look at me. I have that. I just finished reading all these. There's four of them. Torgon Whisper Tongue. Mentalism. Do I have that one? I believe so. I believe I have elementalism and mentalism. Pretty sure I have all the disciplines of magic books now. Should I take a quick look, just in case. Disciplines of magic. Psionics. Entropy. Elementalism. Mentalism. And then recently I found light magic, and I think that's it. For those who are wondering, there is a wiki out there that shows you all the items, including books that you can find. But you never know, there might be something missing off the wiki. That goes back out to Ark. Hi. You were just working over here and you stopped. How dare you have a mind of your own. Ooh, I can steal your grave shovel.
Now a good pipe of peace, Wiki. Jesus, why is that stuff so expensive?
You guys really are focused on the peace weed, aren't you?
Mm-hmm.
Harmless Coast, I just found that. See if I can do this. Five. And six. Like stealing candy from a baby. Oh, the Lost Brigand and Golden Forest, I have those. Oh, well, if I did that, I could steal from your chest, can't I? There's another 45 coins. Oh my god. Who needs to pickpocket?
Lord blessed, madame.
Oh, much to say to you. Does this go back out to that other door? Well, it's not angled the right way. Okay, so there's two doors.
Hey, wait a moment. You're the Neremese, aren't you?
You're the one I wanted to talk to. No, wait, come back. How do you know? He's the guy I've been looking for. So I can carry this quest right here, I believe.
Well, let's put it this way. I have a pair of eyes here and there. And it's always good to know who comes into this city and when they do so.
Mm-hmm. And what do you want from me?
Help. You're an unfamiliar face, and this is just what I need. Let me make it short. I'm a businessman. And my specialties are the liquid pleasures. Beer, to call a child by its name.
Okay.
In Ark, most inns only pour two drinks. On the one hand, my beer. On the other hand, Rivervale Ale. Dalsarker Honey Wine is what they like to call that swill. Now, the thing is, the Rivervale Brewery and I have a deal going. And unfortunately, the new vine dresser respects that deal as much as the Rolata respect the righteous path. Now this is why I want your help. I need someone to aid me in serving some retributive justice, so to speak.
What deal did you have with the old vine dresser exactly, and how does the new one not respect it?
Now look at that. Aren't you curious? That's good. I like that. It's simple. 7 barrels of beer per tavern and per week from me. 7 barrels of wine from him. No tricks. You just wait
and see. 7 barrels of beer on the wall, 7... You mean you've set a limit on how much beer or wine each of you sell to the taverns each week?
Correct. That way, we maintain balance.
Balance in all things.
Should an inn order more than these 7 barrels, either I or the vinery inform each other about it first. The fact is, that new vine dresser doesn't care about that deal at all.
That bloody fool.
All he does is walk around saying things like how he'll grow the business, how rivalry adds spice, and other Kalian horse shit like that. And unfortunately, some people seem to fall for him. One innkeeper hasn't ordered from me for 3 weeks, and now pours only ale instead.
The balance must be restored. What do I get out of this?
A lot. Depending on how good you do, we can even talk about letting you in as a shareholder of my brewery. With small parts, of course. But as I said, that depends on how you do. Shit. I have
to remember that. Hopefully I do why. Hopefully I do well. Fine. I'll help you.
Wonderful. Here, this is a flask of highly concentrated vinegar.
Okay, it's not here, then.
In the basement of Fat Leoren's Inn. That's one of the inns that fools talked into only buying ale. Pour that into the big mead barrel. And, I probably don't need to say this, but still, not a word to anyone. Get back to me once it's all taken care of, and we'll talk coin.
If for some reason I thought it took place here, swap the mead barrel for a vinegar barrel. So I'm just carrying this barrel around somehow. See if he has anything else to say, any knowledge or anything. No, he won't talk at all. Did I get hurt or something? Look at that. Or did I level up?
Mm-hmm.
Like I talk to him and the thing just vanishes.
Wait, you're a traveler, aren't you?
Oh, that's weird.
Some shifts never end.
I'm not gonna unlock you, don't worry.
My damn.
So this takes place. Revenge is sour. It's in the nobles' quarters. Okay, Master Brewer Belland from Ark asks for my help. I'm supposed to swap a barrel of Dal Sark's mead with a barrel of vinegar in the basement of the Fat Leoren in the nobles' quarters so that his beer sells better. Alright, let's take a look down here anyway. Beer cellar. I don't suppose I'll find much down here except beer. Except it sounds spooky as hell down here. Ooh, cheese wheels. Is there anyone down here? Oh, looks like it just goes to another door. I'll sneak anyway. I will never say no to cheese unless it's like moldy or something, obviously. Or crusty bread. I will say no to nails, however. Still need nails. Meat! Give me a nice piece of crispy meat. Just recalling the intro to this. Ox pint cider. Ooh, that's a take, too. And a chest. Let me just take a look at this. That's not going to be... Yeah, those are potions. Ox pint cider. Decreases stamina regeneration by 30 points for 30 seconds. Increases mana regeneration by 20 for 180 seconds. And they got the chest here. Oh, coins. And these are takes. So somehow I'm not stealing from here. There's another chest. Oh, didn't see that one. Another 10 coins and a lockpick. Nice. Is there, like, danger around through this door or something? Apprentice lock. Did I hear something move? Flour. Yeah, it's an ingredient. Sounds like I'm gonna be fighting undead or something. Potatoes. Eggs! Chicken eggs. You know, it'd be cool if I found those eggs. Whoops. What that guy's looking for, then I don't have to even mess with the birds. But no, we're just finding chicken eggs. There's more eggs. Well, we can make quite a bit of omelets with these eggs. Oh. It really sounds spooky in here. But, oh. Why would it sound spooky, chunk of cheese, in a beer cellar? That's what I would like to know. Hey. Actually, I've never had so many lockpicks. Did that rat make it sound spooky? It's interesting looking. The master vat. So this is a beer cellar, why is there meat? What's this? I can't read that. I can't take that. Alright. $18 coins. Well, that's certainly interesting. Something tells me there's a purpose to this place. Which will be revealed when I get some kind of quest, I guess. That's bothering me, how I'm like... My stuff level up. So the bar goes away. There we go. All the world's a stage. Well, they hang people here, I guess. Hmm. You people are very tired.
Huh? What do you want?
To know why you're so freaking tired all the time. Entrance to the Undercity? Really? I'm not going there yet. I don't feel that would be prudent at this juncture. Mirror Tower. Ark Vonderfell's cabin. Let me in your cabin. I mean, really, kind of rude of you not to invite me in. Gwast? Someone down on your luck? You just lay there going,
Yes.
Oh, Wonder City main cavern, okay. Gwast's cabin. So... Why don't you go in your cabin, I think I've explored everything here already. Where's the Merat Tower? Said it was found. Museum. I don't see Merat Tower over here. It's outside. Pretty sure. Wouldn't be inside here. Ooh! We've got another level. It's gonna take us to a whole different level, guys. Didn't I see this? Yeah, and I went down here? Or not? I don't even know. Oh my god. Okay, jumping is working fine, except... Oh, screw it. Ugh. Ooh. Thank you. He will just leave coins laying around. Coin sacks. Ugh. So we were not done just yet. Ooh, wonder if that would kill me. I've yet to be damaged. Oh, there he is. So this is the Merat Tower. I've yet to be damaged from a fall.
My dam?
It's kind of a record. Hi. Greetings. Okay, so you've got a four-eyed goat with feathery... Oh my god, you're pushing me with your head. Oh god, stop pushing me with your head. Especially here. Can I get up there? I don't know if I can get back, so let me talk to this guy first and check out this tower.
Walk blessed, friend. Where are you headed?
Is it still pushing me around? I'm not gonna leave, but could you tell me something about these creatures? Marats?
About Myrats. What is there to tell? They're beautiful animals, majestic and wild, and dangerous if you're unlucky enough to run into an untamed one. In the time before the Blood Moon Revolt, a long time ago, tame Myrats like this one here was a really rare sight. Nowadays, though, they're pretty common, at least here at Enderal. Pity, somehow.
Why pity?
Ah, I guess that sounds stupid, but I sometimes long for the times my grandfather lived in. Being a Myrat Warden was far more prestigious back then, and even fared with Sublime or Keepers. Nowadays, well, you can guess. Riding a Myrat has become as ordinary as riding a mule. But, who am I to complain?
Something tells me it's not going to feel as ordinary as riding a mule to me. How exactly does the flying part work? How do the Myrats know where to go?
Oh, well, that's hard to explain. They communicate by clicking sounds. I, as a warden, have been trained to hear them, but you probably can't. And through those clicking sounds, I also tell them where you want to go, before you mount them. Obviously, that only works for routes that the Myrat already knows by heart.
He stopped. Well, he kept talking, but his mouth stopped moving. Okay. Well, thank you. Wake up.
Yes?
So much to do, so little time.
Wakey wakey. Ooh! That's a take. It's a take. Then I take. I don't know why, but it is. Oops. Loving this guy's just exploring all this. There is nothing up here. See, this lets me jump different down areas. Oh wait, I wanted to see if I could get onto the rocky ledge. Well, maybe then I can get into there. Probably not, but... Pardon me, I'm just gonna walk over you somehow. Saving in case I get stuck, which is very possible. Wait a second, actually. Right, up here. Which now I'll die. Oh, look at that. Wait. Oh, I can't. I literally can't move this way. Yeah, I'm gonna die. I'm on their house. Before I fall to my doom? Yeah. I can't jump. I tell that guy to open a window, but I don't think I can get to the window. If I was up there, though, that's a good question. Can I get in from up there? I don't know. Probably not. Alright. What about this? See if I can jump from there. If I'm up here. Oh, that doesn't really go anywhere, does it? Well, I've got some serious frame rate hits. They're better now. There we go. Wold La Cast. That looks very interesting there. What is going on inside there? What is this place? I can't get in though. Back to the marketplace. I wonder if I can get up there from... The memories of the Vandal enhance the power of your attacks from with two-handed weapons. On top of that, they allow the use of some devastating offensive talents. I wonder if this is something I can get to from...
Huh? Can I
it
help
is.
You?
No, you can't help me. It's the bank, but we can't get out from the upstairs. Okay, never mind. Oh, you know what I want to do? Actually, wait a second. What do I have with me? I want to activate this stuff. Not this, because I haven't read these yet. I can't believe I found two more books. This is as soon as I finish reading all this stuff. Alright, so I'm going to put this away. It's just the way it is. It's just the way it freaking is. Should I hold on to these? I think I'll hold on to these two. It's only two. I know it says I haven't read it. I have read it, just didn't save that part of the game where I did read it. That's fine though. This one's a magic. Now what's in here? I have not. I'm gonna just take those, so I have them. I've activated the Blind Miner. So let me take these. And then Tales of the Wanderer, I believe, activates these. All activate quests. And I think that's it. As far as I know, anyway.
They are.
Sorry about that. Okay, Arvaldin the Wanderer. Find and defeat Arvaldin the Wanderer. The Ash Widow. Find and defeat the Ash Widow. The Gargantuan Lizard. Find and defeat the Triceratops. And the Steel Warden. Find and defeat the Steel Warden. And then... Tales of the Wanderer. The Wanderer reports of an archer who combined his knack with elemental magic. the Blade Master. A mercenary who mastered both one-handed and two-handed weapons. Dark Keeper. A warrior in armor which used Sinistra. These are different fighting styles you can do. The legendary Enderalian Keeper Lorem Waterblade used both elemental magic as well as his sword. And the Shadow Dancer. An assassin who combined his work with entropy and psionics. They're really interesting reads, actually. So.
You just can't depend on those sailors.
Probably not. I mean, maybe you can depend on them to sail. Okay, if I want to survive in Enderal's wilderness, I need to become more skillful. Perhaps I can get helpful hints in libraries, ruins, or through conversations. So here it tells us all this stuff. Well, that's something I can find. And Myths and Legends. On my travels, I got hands of a book series of the old Enderalian Arch-Magister Gawain Garathu. In those, he lists several legends about certain creatures who roam the land since quite some time. Who knows, perhaps one or another has some truth in it. So, at some point, we'll be fighting these things, and who knows. We'll see how I do. It's not going to be anytime soon, I hope. Art of Combat, so... This isn't anything we can... Look on a map.
How long do they expect me to wait for my shipment?
Hungry? I've got just what a weary traveler needs.
Alright, so I want to go to the foreign quarter. Which is just a bit to the left. Is it this way? Or through... Maybe this way that night. I do not know the aged man. Foreign quarter. I guess I'll keep... I don't know. I don't know how long it's going to take me to explore the rest of the foreign quarter. Sorry about that, guys. So I guess I'll look at that some more and check out some more stuff. Stronger souls can be found at more dangerous places. Okay, so we have not really explored all of this. Since I was dragged away. And now we're coming from the marketplace, which is a different area than we've been in. See, we came in here. There's quite a bit. Yeah, all the gatehouse areas is where I get in trouble. I did not check out the potion parlor? Or parlor. So we're going to finish checking out this area, and then we'll head back to Jespar, and we'll continue the quest again. It'll lead us to the foreign quarter, most probably. I mean, the noble's quarter. Oh, this place is falling apart.
How am I supposed to pay that much?
Jesus, why is that stuff so expensive?
Oi! You there. Don't look at me like that. Looking for trouble, eh?
No. What's your problem?
You bloody flood your eyes at me, woman.
Oh, my.
You think I haven't noticed, don't you? You say sorry at once, so I'll smack your mouth.
That's not nice. You need a beating. You're a woman? Who is she?
Oh, that you'd like to know, eh? So you can deduce her, me Bernadette. Don't bloody think I'm stupid.
Oh, you just did tell me who she is. Well, I don't think it's wise to get in a fight in the middle of all this with the guards running around, so I'm sorry if I offended you somehow. I don't want any trouble.
Well, you're lucky I'm having a good day. Next time, I won't let your fate easy.
I'm so relieved. Arcanist.
Huh?
Yeah? selling tasty bread. Woohoo! What's in here with this open gate? Oh. I was kind of wandering around. I have no idea what I'm doing, where I'm going. Hi. Ulfgor? Mm-hmm. Ulfgor Rotang. He's a man of few words.
Work, work, work.
Poultry meat. Heals you by 13 points of health. It's not even... takes a certain amount of time. I can take it, so I took it. These things are very interesting looking.
Move along.
No! I will do no such thing. I'll chop your braids right off, lady. Snip, 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 snip.
You don't know shit, boy. I'd rather go tap dance in front of Truchessa than work for a Kalayan.
These people don't like Kalayans very much.
I don't think she would like that.
Nah.
What I'm trying to say is stay away from those olive skin cutthroats. Nice words and big promises, then bang, you put your cross under a contract that makes you a slave for a lifetime.
Oh, but this isn't nice. Why would they do that?
Because they're a greedy pack who have as much decency and path abidingness as a bloody Vatir, that's why. I tell you, boy, I am so sick of those fucking glittery liars. If I were the Grand Master, I'd have thrown them out of this country long ago. Bastards, all of them.
Okay.
Okay.
Hmm? My dame.
My dame.
What you got? I got chicken eggs. Question is, am I seen by the chickens or by a person?
Some people just don't know their path.
My path is to steal chicken eggs. I am seen by the master chicken. As you were. Craftsman.
Huh? What do you want?
I want crafts.
I just don't see the fucking point.
I don't see the point in crafts either right now.
My dame.
My dame.
Adreo Del Myth. Lyrical outpours and other fluids. Yeah, I remember that one.
War on Nerum. War on Kile. Red Madness. The fuck is wrong with this world?
I don't know. But it makes you want to curse, doesn't it?
Always talking about.
Alright, so I can go back through the gate, or I can go this way. Let's go this way. Hopefully I don't miss anything. Try not to. Try to be thorough with stuff. Alright, that's the outhouse. I need to spend any time over there. Screw hats, odds and ends, incorporated. Shouldn't that be screws and hats?